There are a couple ways in which you can determine the volume of an object. If it's a regularly shaped object, such as a cube or a rectangle.